Well, good afternoon. We just went up to Pinnacles and got turned around, and then anyway, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. Pinnacles is 19 miles that way. They have a campground, but I don't know that it's going to be open, and the direction I'm actually heading is south anyway, so we're heading towards Coalinga. Not really sure where we're going. We're just kind of floating right now, but Coalinga is about 48 miles, so hopefully we can get gas there, and from there I believe there's some dirt roads that we can take, or at least small highways. So what I'm doing now is I'm going to turn you guys on. This is real pretty country. I mean, it's really dry, you know. You can take a look. But it is California in the autumn, and we're 3 weeks shy of autumn, so the end of summer. And this is what California looks like. So let's get moving and see where we end up. Decided to go down this Peachtree Road. That 198 is going into Coalinga. This is heading due south. It says 40 miles to services. Hopefully those services include a gas station. If not, we'll probably be okay. We still got about 40 or 50 miles worth of fuel, maybe even 100. So this is the direction we're going to head. Right now it's kind of southeast, but here's the country we're in, and let's this road doesn't show up on any of my maps, so it presents a dilemma, and I like dilemmas, so let's go. Thank you. Okay, we're at the crossroads of Bradley and San Miguel, so I'm turning you off while I figure out.